As the last speaker, I would like to call Mr. Asim. Please come and deliver his speech.
Salaam
alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. First of all, I would like to thank you for giving me this golden opportunity to speak somewhat on the topic of money. No one can deny the importance of money because it is the most necessary thing that we require. Just like you need food to live, similarly you need money to survive. It is difficult to sustain without money as it is the basic necessity. In order to live a happy life, you need money for buying the necessary stuff to pay the people working. Renting the home, you need money for anything. Dear audience, you can't imagine your life without money, and therefore it is important to have a proper balance for a good life. Money gives you the ability to put an end to your financial problems, but this is only possible if you manage it in the right way. You can, even with less salary, you can make out the most of your investment and a stable life. There are many people who earn a lot of money but are in debt because of the mismanagement that leads to many problems. Lastly, I would like to say, if we have money to spend only on those things which is required for our life, here I conclude my speech.